And they're off, and My Sweet Honey outbroke the rest by 2 lengths. My Sweet Honey, quick beginning, opens up now by 3. With Bethany Taylor taking a look back for the competition, they're clear down the backstretch run. Kristen Drebelet comes on to be second. Lottie Tonlini on the outside third. Just a fib farther out into the track, running in fourth. X-Chasers down inside, trying to keep pace. Fifth and about 4 lengths off the lead, clear of Strumman Native, who's down inside by another 3. Brick Brack running near the back of that leading group. Then it's a break of 9 or 10. Back to Miss Baby and Roxy McQueen, who are chasing 15 lengths behind a 22-4 fifth first quarter. And that was set by the sharp-starting My Sweet Honey, who leads a length and a half on the far turn run. Kristen Drebelet giving chase, still running in second. Lotte Tallini's on the outside in third, trying to put in a bid now. Is Lotte Tallini, who's coming on 3 wide, and down inside X-Chaser, sneaking through toward the rail, putting in a bid. Here's X-Chaser, who quickly inhales the front runners. X-Chaser now opening up to lead by 3 with a 16th to go. Brick Breck on the outside comes on to be second. My Sweet Honey, Kristen Drebelet, and Lottie Dalaney. Here's the wire. X-Chaser with that quick move wins by 5. Brick Brack second. My Sweet Honey and Kristen Drebelet.